up, my people? It's your girl, Benny. I'm sure you guys must have heard about the new app by the Nigerian police, which is supposed to combat kidnappings, robbery, rape, domestic abuse, cultism, and all forms of violence in Nigeria. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Police VGS mobile app. Yeah!
The Nigerian Police Force has launched the Police VGS mobile app. The Police VGS mobile app is a web-based dispatch system for quick emergency reporting of incidents by citizens, for the prompt response by the Nigerian police and other emergency and security agencies.
Wow! Okay, that's impressive.
Within 5 seconds of reporting, the appropriate government security or emergency agencies will be alerted and help will be deployed immediately.
What? Within 5 seconds, the police will be alerted and they will be on their way? I love it. I love it. The best part is all you have to do is swipe the app.
Find yourself in a situation where your life or the life of another is threatened, such as kidnap, rape, robbery, road accidents, fire incidents, medical emergencies, natural disasters, or any attempt on your life or the life of a fellow Nigerian. All you need to do is to silently swipe the Police VGS app on your mobile phone. Policemen will be alerted immediately.
Personally, I'm really excited about this. Just to know that someone is thinking of how to combat all these insecurity issues going on right now in Nigeria. Huge shout out to the Nigerian police for coming up with this really nice app. In fact, this is a step ahead of dialing 911, since you just have to swipe, you know. I think it's a great initiative and it should work if everyone has data on their phones at all times. Although the practicality of that, I don't know yet. But it should work if everyone has data on their phones. And it should also work if the police have better weapons than the robbers, because so many policemen and women in Nigeria have been killed by robbers simply because the robbers have better guns than the police. So, which is why sometimes you call the police in Nigeria and they wait for the robbers to finish operating before showing up. You get what I'm saying? So while we're launching this app, we really need to equip our officers. Amen, somebody. Also, I hope that this service will be available in all villages and not just Lagos and Abuja. You get what I'm saying? You know, all states, all cities, all towns, all local government areas, and all villages. I'm hoping that they will actually go through with this and that it would not be abandoned after some months. Now, I'm a bit surprised that some policemen in Nigeria are saying that they're not aware of this app. I was like, which tells me that maybe they need to work better on communication just among themselves. And not just that, they also need to train all the police officers on how to respond to the app request. Because once people start using this app, policemen cannot say that they don't know about it. Some people are also saying that they can't find the app on their Google Play store, so they are unable to download the app. So let me know if you are able to download the app or not. I looked for it, I couldn't find it. Maybe it's because I'm not in Nigeria, I don't know.
The mobile app is available for all Nigerians on the iOS and the Google Play Store platforms.
Let me know about your experience if you live in Nigeria, if you're able to download the app and it works. Now, that's something that they should please work on. Lastly, as much as I love this initiative, as much as I love this app and all that it stands for, it would be great if the Nigerian police actually starts treating us as friends.
Always remember, the police is your friend. This message is brought to you courtesy of the Office of the Force PRO.
I mean, we hear you, but you know, sometimes the situation on the streets can be different. You get what I'm saying? You know, action speaks louder than voice. You know, in March of this year, one of you shot Kolade Johnson, who was watching a soccer game. In April of this year, another officer shot a 20-year-old girl, Ada Ifeanyi, and wounded her boyfriend. All I'm saying is, you need to start treating us right, and then we'll be able to trust you when you say that you are our friends. You get what I'm saying, you know? Now, with this development of the app, just think of all the things that Nigerians are capable of inventing if things are working the way that they should. If we have stable electricity, access to all that we need. Honestly, Nigerians are very innovative. Once again, I'm really excited about this app. I think it's a great step towards combating violence if it works, and I know it can work if they make it work. Once again, you guys know, I don't know much. Guess what? I'm just keeping it real.